Self-Questions Podcast, sponsored by Excel. Our Self-Questions Podcast, episode 1506, GL codes import as dates. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by Simon. Simon is getting a GL file downloaded to him every day, and when he imports that GL file, he's very frustrated that several of the GL codes are not coming in correctly. You see, they're all the hash signs here, or pound signs, or number signs, or whatever you call it. And when we make this wider, we see that they are actually coming in as dates. And you know, look at control grav accent. You know, so Excel has converted them to the date serial number on the way in. Really frustrating. And of course, we could go back and try and extract this with the year function, the month function, the day function, and concatenate it back to a hyphen. But that's just a frustrating. Frustrating set of steps that you would have to do every day. There's probably a faster way to go. So let's go here and take a look at this file. See, it comes in as a .csv file. When it comes in as .csv, you're not given the chance to go through the data import wizard, and that's a little bit frustrating. Let's take a look at the data here in Notepad. I'll just copy it over. All right, so 9/35. Well, that's obviously not a date because there isn't a 35th date of September, so that comes in as a GL code, but this one, 7/27, there is a 27th of July, so that's interpreted as a date, and it comes flying in incorrectly. So the trick to this is to go out to just Windows Explorer here, right-click, rename, and rename this from a .csv to a .txt. Now it's going to say, "Hey, are you sure? You know, it might become unusable." Yeah, I'm really sure. I know what I'm doing here. Click yes. And of course, if you can't see the extensions, that is, where is that? That's Tools, Folder Options, View, Hide Extensions for Known File Types. I've turned that off on my computer because I want to be able to see the extensions. So now that we've changed this to a .txt file, when we come into Excel and we open that, so we'll go to zip 102 and open it, they now bring us through the Text to Columns wizard. So we can say, hey, yes, it's delimited by a comma, and then in step 3 we get to say that this field is a text field that tells Excel, don't try and do anything, don't lose the leading zeros, don't try and convert this to dates, just bring it in exactly as you see it, and our GL codes are now perfect. In real life, I would probably create a little one-line macro that did that, so that way I wouldn't have to go through and hit all three steps of the text to columns wizard, but certainly a lot faster than going through and trying to reconcatenate the various pieces of that the GL code that became a date.